Hey everyone, Dan Cutler here, Golf Course Superintendent here at Rio Verde Country Club. I just wanted to update you with what's going on in the golf course. Obviously right now both golf courses are closed for overseed. Quail went down about 2 weeks ago, and as you can see if you're driving around, if you're not around, pretty good take so far. Happy with the results on quail. As you know, opening up on Monday, a couple things to expect. Greens are going to be slow. And the ryegrass, though, is there. It's still very young, still in the 1 and 2 leaf stage. So as it matures, gets older, it'll start to thicken up. We can start to lower heights, get more aggressive on the greens, speed up the greens. But just keep in mind, it's going to be wet. We've got to keep the soil profile on the damp side. We still have seed germinating in those areas. Ryegrass will germinate from 7 to 21 days. So we can just kind of keep pushing that seed in the areas, cart path only. Coming out of overseed, so just keep that in mind when you go out on Monday. As far as white wing, about halfway through the overseed on white wing, just finished up through hole number 14 today. Looking to finish up either tomorrow or Friday on white wing and then get the water started so we can start some germination of ryegrass on that side. Hope everybody's having a great week, and I look forward to seeing you on the golf course.